Well, hello, we're coming to you today from the Hilton Hotel, the Hilton Garden Inn in Anderson, South Carolina, and we're just sitting here about to look out the window. Hi, it's Nancy today with her new teeth. You like them? I saw something round in those trees, so I'm going to show it to you. Let's look around. You are on your tripod, and you're even plugged in. Okay, these are in the way. Definitely, they will mess up your being able to focus on what's important. Where are they? Okay, there they are. Look at that. Oops, wait a minute. You just turned. Now I can't find it. You mustn't be turning when I'm doing this. Okay, we're going to put that right in the very center. I have to turn it kind of. Okay, put it right in the center. Okay, now we will zoom. Now, what's it doing that for? There, okay. Now just stay very still. Why do you keep blinking? Maybe it's a fan. I'm gonna turn off this fan. But I have to let go of the curtain. Okay, you stay there. And I'll turn off this fan. Oh, right, that ought to do it. Okay, can you see anything out there? Oh, I see we have a screen on the window. Okay, we're gonna have to back you up and put you over. Ooh, you don't like that, do you? Okay, I'm gonna put you over here. Just what do you think? If it's a squirrel's nest, will we be able to see the squirrel doing anything there?
All right, I've had enough of this. Have you had enough of this too? This is really not working very well. There was a video I watched the other day on YouTube, which someone was filming a squirrel working on his nest. Okay, let's just zoom it in again. Like that. Okay. Alright, I'll just leave it here for a while and just see if anything comes there. I could leave it there for a million years and maybe, well, maybe they won't. This is why you need a camera that automatically takes pictures when there's movement. Okay, well, let's go to another one. It's one in between these flags. Let's see what's happening over there. Oh, pushed you too hard. Oh, that's mistletoe. Mistletoe grows in the tops of the trees. Interesting. Okay. That's it. I'm going to sleep. Well, was that just as fun as you thought it would be? Goodbye and good night. See you later. Goodbye.